We're looking at those temperatures climbing today into the lower 30s, going to be slightly above where we should be for this time of the year. We usually average a high right around 29, so 34, that's what we're expecting for today. A mostly cloudy sky, a couple of peaks of sunshine around lunchtime, and the chance for some light flurries or snow, but that will not be very much compared to what we're going to see over the weekend. We're currently sitting at 14 degrees in Sheboygan. It's 23 in Port Washington. Milwaukee's checking in at 28, and Waukesha is at 21 along with West Bend. So there you see it. On the satellite and radar image, just a couple of flurries or light snow started to make their way into extreme parts of Walworth County, the southern part there, also into Kenosha County at this time. It's not going to be a whole lot of snow that we'll see for today. This area of low pressure just too far to the south and not a whole lot of moisture to work with this system. So this one will be quickly pushing on off towards the east. After this afternoon, our chance for seeing the snow will go down. But on Friday, here we are at 9 o'clock, starting out again mostly cloudy on your Friday morning, but this system starts to pick up some steam, and as early as Friday evening, we'll start to see those snow showers pushing in, and that will continue right on into Saturday, off and on throughout the day, and that's where we'll be picking up some measurable amounts of snowfall. So let's take a closer look on future forecasts. We'll start it here at 4:30 this morning, and there you see the cloud cover continuing to stick around. A light wind mainly out of the west and the southwest, becoming more northwesterly later on tonight with a partly cloudy sky, and then the clouds start to roll back in as we get into your Friday afternoon, and we're still dry, but here we go into 5:30. Janesville, you're starting to see some of that light snow as it starts to pick up from the south and lift towards the north, and it will push farther towards the north as we head into Friday night, and that's where we could see anywhere between about 2 to 5 inches of snow out of the system up until around 8 o'clock on Saturday morning. So from Friday night on into Saturday, expecting about 2 to 5 inches, but along the lakefront, we could see some higher totals as we start to get that lake effect snow having an impact on the lakefront. So this is going to be something to watch and track as we go throughout the weekend, especially off and on throughout the day on Saturday, but at least we have a couple of days to prepare before we make it there. 34, that's our high for today. Mostly cloudy skies, some isolated flurries or light snow. We're down to 21 for tonight, and very active over the next 7 days, looking at snow arriving late on Friday on into Saturday. We'll get a break on Sunday, but it'll be much colder with a high of 15. Monday continues to be cold as well, with some snow arriving late in the afternoon, and snow looks likely again for Tuesday. So if you count it up, I see snow on that 7 day. 1, 2, 3, 4 times.
There you go.